that you need people to go out in the community and pass it out. We cannot, as public health, go knock on doors and say, "Well, public health, are you sick?" You know, because it scares people. But if the community gets out there, you pass them out at church and at meetings you go to, and surveys out.